This video tutorial I will explain how to use @value annotation in Spring Boot. Here I have defined a class Hello World application, which is a Spring Boot application. It has a property called employee name, and in this property I have applied @value annotation, and I have specified a key is employee.name, which is there in application.property file, and Spring Boot will read corresponding value, which is Peter, and assign this value to employee name property. And when you access this URL, we will get hello world, employee name is Peter. So we will get hello world Peter. And here we got the output. We got hello world Peter. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more. And here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.